Careful, Ryder. Scourge ahead.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Pathfinder, another deceased colonist.
If you get me their name, I'll update the records and tag the body for recovery.
Avante, Tegan C. Radiation got to her. I'm picking up initiative tech nearby, from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
Working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place? I think that's enough.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Back off, or I will push you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure.
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7!
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make little bots! First tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... Pff, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Remember the early data on Eos back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now.
Looks like Ket machinery.
Hmm.
automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Look there. That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Data Key, Specialist Engineer Aman Kothari.
Chased down by what he was studying? The death toll between the two outposts must have weighed on everyone.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Thank you.
Project One folks were interested in the monoliths, too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Successful, Pathfinder.
Lexi, found another colonist.
So many. All right, send me their information.
From the floor.
That could come in handy. Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
Above!
I'll need to use the interface that controls this.
Score. We're in.
Radiation levels increasing. Life support at 100%. I detect no additional glyphs in the area. Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
You're being flanked.
I think that's it.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
So close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. Been a slow start, but we got this.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaged.
The remnant on all bots in this blue sky. Stay careful.
Targets!
They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
Nice work.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Can't drop ship.
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Everywhere we find remnant tech.
I was just thinking the same thing.
What do we have here?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
So this technology on Habitat 7 was messing with the planet?
We don't have all the answers yet.
Don't expect any from the Nexus. They got a few reports, then the Ket showed up. No time to study weird tech.
Probably best to focus on the people shooting at you.
Like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Shields are up. I'll take their fire.
They're
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Set for us.
We've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Let's get to it before there's any more Ket.
Ventra's a friend of mine.
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
You're not the only one hunting Ket.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, Drac, we could use someone with your skills.
Tempting as that is, Vetra, I'm a little too old to be carrying humans through a fight. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Got a component for Site-2's project. Seems fun.
Radiation levels increasing.
Shh. should be enough glyphs. Online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Radiation levels within acceptable. Radiation levels increasing.
Let's do this!
Radiation within safe levels.
Remnant sight ahead. Tread lightly.
I'm not real romantic about road hazards. Interesting rocks are just as bad for the Nomad.
Got them all.
More of PB's remnant technology.
I've picked up readings of Nexus-issued equipment nearby.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left datapads at other remnant sites as well.
Bet there's Ked in there.
Sometimes on these trips, my mind wanders, and suddenly I'm daydreaming that Kallo's a spy leading a crazy double life.
Seems more in character for you.
I like the look of those Ket machines.
Let's do this!
We're done. see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa, it's forming a bridge.
Looks solid. If not, prepare to swim.
Radiation levels normal.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey! Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for. But worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I've made that mistake before.
Look there, do you see that?
Might be data, or bits of it.
Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
I'm getting something from that data pattern, but the glyphs make no sense.
Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. From the context, this could be instructions or a warning.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
had their attention.
Lucky me.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will, if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
You can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
No interface connectivity detected. The barrier cannot be removed manually.
Too bad. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
I keep thinking someone's watching us.
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked out. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Burn through your shield!
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
We've got company. More remnant.
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
We've got company. More remnant.
Watch the edges.
Got it.
One way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.